The video that contains footage of the alleged drag race between the two will be viewed once again. The video forms part of crucial evidence in the case. The defense lawyer Ike Mutlung cast doubt on the credibility of an accident reconstruction expert during cross-examination. His description of the footage puzzled both the defense and magistrate. They have suggested the scenes he described are different to those contained in the video in the court's possession.